move it down team. That's the one I'm all about. Just the one I'm missing. That's not door hitting. Oh, like,
God for mercy. We claim we have not seen, we make it a liar, and this word does not happen in our hearts. We have to confess our sins faithful, just, and to cleanse us from all forms of unrighteousness. Let's begin to ask for mercy.
Everything that we have done,
knowing and unknowing,
that mercy that no one can give to us, my God. The mercy that you express among us, my God. The mercy that you assist us to our work as
to our action.
The mercy that opens our eyes.
Encounter that anyone that steps to our leg here, let them encounter God. Let's open our mouth and begin to pray. Genuine encounter.
Lord, we ask for your presence this morning. We ask for your great love, my God, to surround us, my God. We ask, my God, for everyone who has been asking you to God, my God. You should not walk the same way we tell you, my God. You should not walk the same way we encounter with you, my God. But Lord, my God, your mercy, my God, and your grace will surround us, my God. Please, my God, I can remember my God from my God. And Lord, you may want you more and more and more and more, my God. With our lips, my God, the Father will praise you, my God. That our hearts will not be proud of you, my God. That your will not be proud of our lives, my God. Lord, may we know you. May we know and understand you. May you walk with us, my God. May your mind, my God, be with us, my God. Redeem us, rescue us, my God, from everywhere that we get in this service. Lord, whatever we are going to do,
We shall not go back to the Lord.
God. Your word that goes with us, my God. Your word that will be protecting you, my God. That we will see you
mighty in Jesus'
name. Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
The word of God makes us to understand that we are not ignorant of the devices of the enemy. At this point, I'd like us to open our mouth and begin to pray and stand against every God that is contrary to our God this morning. Everywhere that God that to bring confusion, to bring discouragement concerning our service of today, let's begin to pray and wage war against the power of the enemy. Let's open our mouth and send it to prayer.
Let's go down to the prayer. Let's go down to the prayer. Every bewitchment, my God, incantations and instructions, my God, utter speaking, my God, against our life, making up work in Jesus' name. Your word has said that you know, my God, my Father, the will that brings to the end. Wherever they have put upon our necks, my God, wherever, my Lord, they have written forth against us, my God, may they put in their hands faith in the name of Jesus. My God, I raise the Lord with power. Destroy every work of the enemy in my
life.
Fire, my God, your fire consume them in the name of Jesus. Whatever blessing has people and children, my God, may it be nullified in the name of Jesus, my God. Not from the sun to the north to the west, the east, my God. Know that their thoughts and their plans fail in the name of Jesus. My God, my God, as they come in one way, my Father, and then be in some ways, my God. May God not be confused, my God, in our lives, my God. Let your power be strong, my God, against the enemy, my God. For you, my God, are my talking
children.
We thank you for your faithfulness, my God. Because you are able to do exceedingly, my God. You are able to do abundantly, my God. You are able to do abundantly, my God.
Wherever they are,
Father, may their wisdom be strong in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. We bless you, my God. We thank you, my God. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.
Cover this our service with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.